Welcome back to Grand Theft GTA 5 online in a private session. I was about to say regular thing, but I'm in a private session because otherwise my computer won't work. I've tried every other session and my computer just says no. But in the background I have my actual car in real life, which is a Mercedes 900E. Wait, 190E. I don't know why I keep thinking 900. Is that even a thing? Is the 900E a thing? I really don't know, but I have a 190E. It sort of looks like this, minus the grill's different, and I don't think I have a bumper, really. And I definitely don't have a rear bumper either, so. Which, if that's illegal, I did not know it. Didn't, really. Stupid filters! Oh, God. What did I do? I've broken the... I don't know how to use this camera. I should probably point that out. I really don't know how to use this camera. I literally just started using this. Until I did the ASMR, I actually did not know how to use the camera whatsoever. Normal filter. There's a normal one. You know, I really can't tell normal reality in this game versus the filter, so... I might... I'm gonna switch around. I'm from back. My own car doesn't cost me as much as this thing has cost me just to buy, really. Which is good, because this thing costs $200,000. Camera? There you go. Yeah, this thing costs $200,000 for something that looks like a really old Mercedes-Benz. My own car cost me about, I think, $3,000 when I bought it, and as of now, it's cost me about $20,000 to fix it and add new things to it. To actually make it work, which has not actually worked yet. That's still not, I think, was that? Yeah. Save the gallery. Oh yeah, I also have a bat, and I kind of put a couple dents in the car, because before starting us and trying to figure out how to position the car, fix the wheels, which have actually popped, and get everything to work, I've also broken the car a little bit. Where's it? Hood. Also, I had another thing. I can't really say my engine does not look like that in the car. It sort of looks like that, minus I don't think it has an air filter. I don't think really any does this. I don't think any of my cars, any car I've ever had has an air filter. Closed hood, because that's actually a really annoying sound to listen to. Also, so you know, this is kind of what my car looked like when I bought it. Minus I don't remember it being white. I'm pretty sure it was grayish. See, so yeah, when I bought it, it was white and black, and I just made it completely white. Didn't look right, white and black. So yeah, the dents I put in and the taillights and tires being gone, I also did. Kind of by accident trying to shoot people that were nearby and got away. I'm pretty sure they just fallen too because I shot a person around the corner and they're not there no more. Can I actually destroy my car using a bat? I have a feeling I can because my car is smoking from me just hitting it with a bat. All the damage I've done, the only thing the thing car has done is start smoking. How do I get... Where's... You know, I might need a knuckle duster. Where's the knuckle duster? There you go. So I'm pretty sure I gotta find out. When did this car come out? I don't even remember when this car came out. I just know it cost $200,000 and I bought it for some unknown reason here. But, you know, I had $250,000, now I have $50,000 and I'm still here, so... I don't know how much money I'm gonna have when I'm done this. I could've bought that thing for that much money. I already had that thing, it's not really good either. So how, where is it? There it is, here it is. The better... I'm gonna try on that. The benefactor Glendale for $200,000. Well known in a Detroit as a drug dealer car. One of which I'm not. 1990s luxury German four-door sedan turned 2-ton roving depot for stepped up on cocaine. Expect to get stopped by the cops, stuck up by junkies. See, kind of one of the reasons I actually forgot this was a thing. I knew it was a thing because I bought it during Christmas and then sold it the same day, so I didn't really care that much. But yeah, now I do kind of care that I bought it because I don't have that much money. I probably should have kept the one I bought and then just thought about it now. I was gonna bought it in pink or yellow. Pink or yellow. But I bought it in white. Also, what is that car that's up in the corner? Have I seen that thing before? Nope. Nope, have not. It's not sitting, standing around me. Also, wasn't it just daytime? I'm pretty sure it was just daytime. Hey, hey, do it to Fledora. Why did I just say Fledora? Fledori? Fledora. Hey, hey, hey! I see my knuckle duster. Hey! You know, I don't really care. You know what? I don't know why I want to kill the guy. Give me a good... My old defense, there you go. Over that thing too, there you go. Okay. But yeah, in the interior, it looks actually kind of really ugly and basic, so... Another thing the single don't have is a nice interior. It also has that thing that only goes to 1 RPM when I start it up. My Banshee goes to 8 and when I start it up, which is kind of screwed up. Comparing this to a Banshee, which is a supercar, and this is a sedan. It also has a parking brake. Apparently I'm low on oil too, which kind of scares me. I didn't know you could even run low on oil in these things. I guess in actually the door sills now. Have I broken all the broken all the doors too. That tells you I've been here a while, just sitting here breaking up my own car. I want to point out, is there any way that this car will blow itself up? Because if it does, I have lost about, I want to say like $20,000, because this car costs $200,000. Probably like 10, I think about my Rolls Royce only cost that much to get back. It's probably like $10,000, something like that. Maybe that's $900,000. About $5,000. I don't know how much this thing. Also, another thing my car has that this thing has, not automatic windows. I really don't know what they're called. I just have those. Reason I don't really use my windows that often. Am I ready on? Yeah, leaving that on, screw it. Yeah. Also, nothing this thing has that my car does have, at least mine has windows. I can't even say most all of them work. Also, this thing, my car has a automatic transmission. This thing has manual. I also can't drive it, it's just sitting. I was sick. Can I get 8? Can I go burn out? Hey, I got 8. Mine ain't at 10. I think the Banshee goes straight to 8 when it starts up. It's gonna be a drive real quick. I can't say I'm gonna actually make it. Get out of my way. Well, can I borrow somebody's cavalcade? Let me borrow your cavalcade. Actually, I don't want your cavalcade. I like the red one. Let me have your red cavalcade, man.
I'm freaking out.
I don't care.
Help!
Really? The cops care now? The cops care now? I shot a guy and they didn't care. I steal somebody's car. Oh, they care? I have enough money to repair it. I don't have enough money to drive it. This thing actually better start. Please? Please start? Really? I have to get in this side. Let me call Lester real quick, because I don't want the cops to come destroy me, because I'm in a car that can't really drive. Guys, can you push me? No. Dude, you haven't helped, really. You have not helped. I'm stuck on a hill. On.
Hey, like, how can I help?
Oh, that says 200. I thought it said 600. Why can't I go off the radar? Probably because I'm in a private session now. Think about it.
That's a good reason. You're in trouble. Okay.
Okay. I'm kind of hoping this thing will cost more than $1,000 to fix. I think I've done a lot of damage to it. Only an irking this my car had when I bought it. It did have 2 doors. It didn't have all 4. I'm funny. I bought a car from a scrapyard. Now I'm starting to regret it. So I'm gonna regret it. Also, kind of wondering why 3700. Hey, also, that ain't worth $700 worth dollars worth of damage. I sell for 100,000. Yeah, I'm gonna just sitting. So this is what it looks like normally. Completely normal. It's a complete normal car. But I'm gonna change that by putting. Really? That's what I can do? That's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't need no front license plate. Put back a lot of money. Yeah, I'm not doing armor because I'm gonna be broke in 2 seconds. I'm not doing brakes, so I'll be broke in 4 seconds. I'm not doing engine yet because I'll be broke then. And let's see, what kind of exhaust can I get? I can get double exhaust. I should have bought a Serrano. I should have bought the Serrano. It looks cooler. It's also newer. I get a big bore exhaust. You see, I kind of want to say my car has this. Yes, I don't really think it's metal. Or real, for that matter. I really don't think it's real, for that matter. But this, mine has the one exhaust, but it's not the normal exhaust. I changed it. One because the other one was cracked and kind of made a really funny noise that annoyed me after 2 days. Yeah, it's got 3,000. So this is... I'm trying to get this, calculate this in my head. I'm trying to calculate this in my head at the same time as for it not to use a calculator. $200,000 plus $400,000 plus $3,000 plus. Okay. So that's kind of what my car has. My car has no engine upgrade whatsoever because that's not something I can actually just go to a repair shop and say, hey, do that. So I don't have that on my car. But I'm going to do it anyway if I have money afterwards. I don't think my car has. I'm pretty sure it has like. It has something like this. It has one vent. It doesn't have two vents on it. It's just one. I have to change the color for that, don't I? Okay. I'm kind of wondering. I might change the color of this thing because I kind of don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Headlights are yellow. Literally just yellow. I never changed the headlights. I haven't done that yet, at least. I'm probably going to, because these do not actually work in pitch black dark. And most of the time, I'm stuck in pitch black dark. Okay, I've done that. I forgot this in the car. I picked up off the street. I was like, I don't think you can pick this up off the street. I don't think my car has... It does have a roof rack, but not a big one like this. It has like one... It kind of has like two bars like you see on an SUV. It doesn't have a big roof rack. Because I've never taken on a trip. I just have a little, like... Maybe a ski rack? I don't know. I can't think of what the name of the thing would be. Wait a minute. Add that up. 260 plus. What else have I done? How much did I sell this thing for? Still not the whole worth value. Some skirts, which, to be honest, look ugly as crap, but I'm pretty sure it was nothing like what my car. Is that my car about to have that? Because I have scratched my knee on this a lot. I scratched my knee on either that or it's just broken. I've thought that's what it looks like because I bought it like that. What was that? I forgot what that was. I don't really care what that was. $4,000. Suspension, I'm going with the lowest I can buy, that money can buy for me at least. Be a smooth ride. I have $3,000. Yeah, I'm not gonna... That is all my money right there. So I'm not gonna do transmission. I kind of like the wheels that's on this thing now. But what can I do here? Secondary code? I'm gonna do pinstripe. First of all, I have to think about what color I want to make the car. $5,000 windows, which is nice. My windows are tinted, but not tinted as much as a limo. I'm actually happy. I could probably get pulled over for that. Tuner? You know, I have stock wheels on my car, so I'm keeping them on there. Yeah, cool. Can't do anything with that. Can't do anything with this. I'm gonna do black, because it's the cheapest thing I can buy. That's literally the cheapest thing I can buy. Car still costed me money. This thing, and also and all this thing has costed a lot of money. I can't say how much yet. So I'm gonna also put a primary color, chrome. Chrome, that's a good color. Yeah, that's more than all my money. So I'm not gonna do that. Classic car. It's ice white right now, actually. You know that? That's a good color. Cream and black. No. It's a good color for an old car like this. This is more like what my car was when I bought it. It was stone, or whatever that guy calls it. It's silver to me. There wasn't no actual name. It was just silver to me. Which one costs less money for the hood? I've forgotten. Hood. This one does. 9,000, so that means primary color will be on the hood. Which means I need a good primary color. I'm just gonna put this one. Yeah, I'm doing the hood, normal hood. I'm not going broke on this thing. And a trunk. Where's the trunk? What's the roof? Don't leave that the way it is, because I don't have that much money left. I couldn't even afford a turbo. Yeah, I could not afford. That was all my money when I brought this car in here. Yeah, I couldn't afford a turbo if I even wanted it. Or if I could even get it. 18,000. No. No. Yeah, I'm not going to use this in a race. So I don't really need a horn like that. Also, this is the horn it has now. Keep the normal horn because I don't feel like paying any more money. How much are neon kits? No. No. Not doing that. I can't just change the color without a neon kit. That's just sideways robbery. Also can't change the grill or anything. So I'm not gonna do it in Serrano. Gray. Classic. Can I how much is chrome white? Is matte white. You know, I'm gonna make it matte. Like it's not like it's wasting money, because if I was wasting money, I would have done that already. Okay, man, it was. You know what? I forgot to charge it. I also can't. Can I put a crumble on this? Can I put a chrome on this? Nope. What is rank 10? How do I get that? I've had it a chrome on my car for. How much can I sell this thing for? It's still not the whole value. But that's kind of what my car looks like, minus the roof rack. And probably most of the wheels hit. And all things cost me $235,000 and $308. So, the heck? Can't reverse. Don't ever go reverse. Don't ever go reverse with somebody behind you. You're probably gonna kill them. You know, this is actually a worse car, worse driving than it was before. That's bad. It's actually worse at driving than it was before. I didn't think it could get any worse. This is the worst. This is a really bad car to own. Seriously, I would never recommend buying this thing. Especially if you had only $250,000 and you wanted a car like this. Buy a Warner. I don't know how much that goes, but I know it's not $200,000. Engine upgrades, this thing's kind of useless. I'm gonna keep it because it looks like my car. I'm also gonna get a haircut because I really don't like the hair I have. Prius! I was so used to thinking H was horn. have to remember what GTA controls are. You know, another thing I could save on going to the hair, to the barber shop. I could go to a cheap barber, not an expensive one. This car don't look like it belongs here. If I tried to drive it. Why am I in first person anyway? And also, wasn't it just nighttime? I don't think, what was I just in? I was just here
well,
earlier.
Well, hello there.
What's the other closest barbershop? He's gonna walk away. No, I actually don't like this guy. I got nothing better to do. I have $15,000. Let's pray this will pay for my new haircut. Now, can you actually buy a mullet? Is that a thing? Can you get a mullet in this game? Get a really bad afro. You know, I kind of said that's a mullet. I ain't got $10 to waste. Trying to think. That one thing? Also, when did I put my eyebrows like this? I don't remember doing that. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
I love the outfit you have on today. Gorgeous!
I should have shot you. I should have shot you, idiot. I knew I should have shot. You know what? I guess
bye-bye, beautiful.
My assault shotgun. You know what? By accident, I actually shot this dude. Didn't even see when I shot him. And I'm pretty sure he's dead. Can I get my money back? I also can't have a weapon in here, can I? I'm thinking that guy's dead. Yeah, he's dead. I'm getting back in my car. Get in my car. I'm going back to my garage or something. I think this car is actually out in Vinewood. I'm not driving all the way up there. Take it back to my office then. Take it back to my office. If I can get in the car. Can I get in the car? Yes, I'm in this video with my new, it's not new, it's pretty old actually, it's really old. See, with my old car here, that can't really go fast, drive, or much of anything. Seriously, can't do much of anything in this thing, that's actually screwed up. I can't turn, I can't do much of anything, really. It's a better driver in real life, I want to point that out. It's a better driver in real life. That's actually so bad. But yeah. I'm gonna go back to my garage and go do something else. See, I like to be able to scrap more. Also, I think this thing only has like one piece of resemblance from really dark. Just bring it to it. It has one piece of resemblance from my actual car. I don't remember what it is though. You have to go look on Wikipedia for that. I'm gonna fix my tail light and pray it don't cost more than one. Really? I couldn't avoid it breaking the window. See, I mean, this. Don't! Okay, I don't really want to spend all my money fixing a car that I don't remember broke, really. Yeah, I'm in this video here with the benefactor Glendale here going into another Los Angeles Customs to get fixed. So, what's that car up on that lift? $120.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Scrubs. Jeez.